Day three at the Sabine, still in here, hanging in 23rd. Looks like a little fog's coming in, but I'm not sure how big a factor that's going to be. Looking at needing to get probably somewhere between 11 and 12 pounds to have a shot top 12. If I can get a couple of the good bites that I've been missing, put them in the boat, shouldn't be a problem, but we are on the Sabine. You never have any idea, but it's going to be a beautiful day. Just fishing on Saturday, making some money, and let's go see what happens.